All right. Looked everywhere and okay, maybe I could check the harbor again and maybe I could okay. Oh. Hey, Abyssals. I didn't even notice you guys there. Yeah. Got a funny time you guys show up. I think I'm gonna go to the harbor again. I don't. Okay. They're probably right that it's not there, but you know, it's fine. I'll just head over there and look again. Yeah. Maybe I could check Jay's shop. I know I left a note for her, and so maybe that could be good. Just realized I haven't checked my mailbox recently. The auction? And diorite. You are formally invited to the auction commencing on the 10th of June. The auction? Oh, must be what there's an entire auction house for. Makes sense. I'll put it right here so I don't forget it. I don't know if it's a good idea though. With everything, I'm putting this back. I don't. Maybe we'll think about it on the way. You know, I just. I'm gonna check on the. I think it would make sense to check the harbor again. I don't know. It. Gonna be honest, I don't know where it could be. I've been checking everywhere, but it's gone. It has to be in the ocean. Which that would really suck because I can't, you know, exactly go down there. Even so, I think the damage has already been done. You know, it's fine. The auction. What is this? Jelly donuts again. I don't think it'd be a good idea. With Bagel and the mask and the situation with Jay and everything, I just, it's not a good idea. I don't know. Don't you agree, Bessels? I don't think it'd be a great idea for me to show up a place where everyone's gonna be. I don't know. Although I've kind of reached out to Jay already using the shop. So it's not exactly like I've cut off all communication. I don't Let's just. Oh. Okay, we're going to this shop. Yeah, who was that? Okay, who was that? Sorry, I had something in my throat. Bissell's, who is that? Hello? Hi. Sorry, you kind of startled me. Yeah. My name is Jelly. Nice to meet you. Who are you? Oh, nice to meet you. I guess I have. Oh, you're the person that Artemis mentioned. Okay. Good mention, good mention. Don't worry. She was just saying that might want to meet sometime or something. Yeah, don't worry. It was a good mention. Not really. Did you do something weird?
I met Artemis. You see, I kind of fell off a building.
No.
But I'm just built different, so I'm still here.
To be fair, I fell into a tree, so I
What?
have
You
yeah,
fell into a tree? How did you fall into a
well, it,
tree?
I crashed into a long story short, when I first got here, I didn't know how to fly, and Artemis and Jay tried to teach me how to fly, and I crashed into a tree.
Wait, did you say Jay?
Jay is the one who
Oh.
lives in that big fancy building over there.
Oh my gosh. That's beautiful.
It's amazing. I actually used to live up there with her, and the inside is just about as extravagant as the outside.
Wow, you're quite lucky. Jay must be a wonderful builder.
Yeah, she really is.
Wow. Oh, she sounds awesome.
She really is. You may
That's
need to
so
talk with her
cool.
again.
I'd love to meet Jay. Yeah. Oh
Yeah.
my gosh. Sounds awesome. Well, hi.
Hi.
I'm surprised I haven't seen you around before.
I'm definitely surprised as well. I've kind of been, well, at least recently I haven't really been around, so I guess it makes sense, but
Yeah. I guess I'm guilty of that myself. I'm
yeah.
usually not too social.
Yeah. Recently I've been
Well.
kind of keeping to myself in my house.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Yeah. Kind of happens when
Well.
you crash into a tree in front of like five people.
Oh. Yeah, that would no. Yeah. Have you
Yeah.
never flown before? Like, did you get them
Not
recently or something? Your
really.
wings?
I've had my wings all my life, but just never learned.
Oh. Well, that's interesting. Also, this might sound a little rude, but what are you
Oh,
exactly?
I'm sorry. I forgot. I forgot to
You're
whatever.
fine.
I'm a Cambion, half demon, half human.
Oh. Wait.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever met a Cameon. Wow. That's
Honestly,
cool.
I haven't seen any other Cambions or even demons around, so
Oh, I guess me neither. Huh.
if you don't mind me asking the
Well,
same question to you.
no, I don't mind. I'm a Vela. I've actually
Avela.
never seen another one of my kind either.
Oh.
Yeah, it's we're
I
kind of
never
like
have heard
fairies,
of.
I guess.
Oh. Don't
Yeah.
fairies usually have wings, though?
I've just never had any.
Oh. Huh.
Yeah, I don't really mind though. I'm chilling on the
That's
ground.
fair. Until recently, I didn't really use my wings, so I completely understand
Yeah.
that.
Oh man. Woo!
That's
That sounds
cool,
scary
though.
though.
Oh,
Oh,
yeah.
thanks. That's.
I was about to say I never
Although,
really met a
no.
Velo before, but before I came into the valley, I
Yeah!
never really met anything
Ah!
but demons. So.
Yeah! Kind of guilty about myself. I've only met basically humans, I guess. Because,
Yeah.
they're everywhere. Not
Oh,
my
yeah.
favorite thing, though.
Yeah, I mean, I've interacted with a few. My dad, I was gonna say my dad's side, but kind of complicated when your demon dad is
Oh.
trans. It's kind of hard to
Well.
explain.
Oh.
But my human, one of my dads is a human.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, so I'm
Uh-oh.
half, but
Okay.
as you can tell, took it more after demon
I
side.
can tell. Not very human.
Yeah.
I'm
Have you
actually
not?
still quite unfamiliar with everything around here, so I don't even know where much is. Do you have a house?
Oh, I do actually. Here, I can
Oh.
take you over. It's easier to get by
Yeah.
Nether, especially if you don't have wings.
Oh yeah. That would be nice. So,
I mean, you can make
have you
wings
been?
here, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's how most of the people in the
What?
most people in the
That's so
valley get
cool.
around. Both Jay and Artemis don't naturally have wings.
Wait, that's crazy. Being able to just make it? Huh?
Quite
What
a
kind of
shock to
wizardry is
me.
that?
I've heard
What?
it's expensive, but I guess I don't really need to
Oh.
try to make them since.
No, I think you've got that covered. Yeah, I'm kind of broke though. So,
Yeah, I feel that. I
yeah.
have I'm not doing too badly, but
Oh, well, I think you have more than me. And the
yeah,
only
I
thing I
own
have is a
the other shop over there actually. So
Oh yes. It's the only thing I anyway.
I've heard they're
Yes.
quite good armor.
Yeah. They surprisingly. Surprisingly, yeah. have you been here long?
Not really. I actually
Oh.
I've been I got here apparently right before the festival, so
Oh, the festival. Oh, there's a festival?
there was one not it was like a couple months ago. There
Oh,
was
man.
yeah, I didn't see
Think
you there,
I
so that's why I was
missed
like so
it.
surprised. I was
No. I didn't even know there was one, actually. Aw, man. That's so sad. I would have loved to go to a
Yeah.
festival.
It was quite interesting.
Yeah. Well,
Oh, it's actually this way.
interesting how so.
I
Did
mean, there was a
something
lot
happen?
of people. Not much happened. It was
Oh.
just people meeting pe except there was a drunk sheep, I'm pretty sure.
Huh?
Yeah.
How is that even
I
possible?
think his name was Clive. It's been a little bit.
Oh, that's
He was owned
interesting.
by our local Phoenix, Charlie.
That's interesting. I
And he
don't
took off
think
his
I know
cl
a Charlie.
Yeah.
I don't think I know many people here, actually, now that I think about it.
Yeah. That's
Well,
fair.
oopsie.
That's
I guess
okay.
I better get on that a little bit.
Yeah. I'm at least glad we bumped into each other.
Yeah, I'm like, wow, I'm surprised I haven't bumped into more people.
Yeah, it's surprisingly like either it's super busy or like there's no one around for weeks.
Oh, man. Well, at least I got to meet one new person.
I think it's starting to get more lively again.
Oh, really?
I mean,
Do you
I've been
think
seeing a
so?
couple people around.
Well, I guess the last people, although the last people I saw was quite a while ago, was Katie.
Oh,
Was
Katie,
this?
the fish.
Yeah. I love Katie. I love
Or sorry,
Katie.
sea elf. Sorry, I get confused. I
I
live
think.
over here. I don't know how those like balloons are still
Oh
inflated, but they are.
my gosh. Oh my gosh, those are so cute. Oh. Oh, so a random person here. Excuse me.
Yep. Those people don't like us very much. They
Oh.
yeah.
No.
Yeah,
No.
it's kind of awkward.
Oh. That's a little awkward.
Yeah.
Well, this is such a lovely home. Oh. What is this?
Have you never seen a Hoover before?
I've seen them around, but I didn't know they were called Hoovers.
They're like I think they're the
That's
red
so
one
weird.
specifically, it's called Hannery.
Huh,
And
that's
like
so
they just run
weird.
around cleaning stuff. I think
What?
these got a bunch of events around the valley right now. I
What?
actually got placed as a prank.
Oh my gosh, there's someone on the roof.
Yeah. He's in
Huh?
ch
What?
I don't think they know how to get down.
Oh, wait, are they alive?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Oh. I feel like it's staring to my soul.
Yeah, I like there are some that come around and they like clean houses and that's like their job. But
Oh.
like
That's interesting.
yeah.
Well, huh. Well, huh. Well,
Hoovers are definitely
yeah.
interesting to say the least.
Definitely interesting. Yeah. Huh. Oh, actually, there's something I meant to ask you by
Yeah.
chance. If you got a little letter about an auction.
Oh, I just saw it, funnily enough. I
Oh.
haven't been great about checking my mail.
Oh, yeah, me neither, TBH. I don't know how long this will
Yeah.
fit in the mail.
I got it on my way out, luckily.
Oh, okay.
But
Oh.
an auction, huh? It looks like that auction house is finally gonna be put to use.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I don't even know what an auction is.
Okay, I've heard about it online. Okay, so it's this place where like they have a bunch of items and then you like when they'll bring one up they'll be like, "Okay, this one the starting bidding price is this much, but if you want that item, then you'll be like, "Okay, I want it." And if someone else wants it, then they'll put a higher price on the item. And it keeps going until it's too much money for the other person. And you win, or they win.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna go, but.
Huh. I mean, might as well go, and I'm assuming there will be people I haven't met, so
Yeah. Especially if you haven't met
seems
people,
fun.
I think that would be a good opportunity to meet people.
Yeah, seems fun. Although I don't know who Celine is.
Oh, you haven't heard of Celine?
I have not.
Celine is I don't particularly like her, being completely honest.
Oh, why?
She's considered one of the three deities of the valley.
Oh, I didn't even know there was any.
She kind of lives in the auction house.
Oh.
She kind of our local deal maker, but to tell you like a kind of a thing, most of her deals end with people's souls being taken, so I don't Yeah, I don't particularly like her.
Oh,
Not really.
that's lovely.
Yeah. To my knowledge, no one's soul's been taken since I got here. Like since any of us have gotten
That's
here.
good, I guess, but I
But
don't
I'm not the biggest
know.
fan
Huh.
of her. I would
Well,
be careful around her.
I guess I will, but that's interesting.
Looks like I'm hoping that it's just money, though, like mithril, that'll be
I'm
used,
assuming
not
so.
souls.
Yeah, that probably wouldn't be so good.
Yeah, it wouldn't really be ideal.
Probably not.
Yeah.
Although,
Although, at least the price wouldn't be able to go up. The price is always one soul.
that's true. That's very true.
Everything's over equally overpriced.
Yeah. But yeah, I don't know. I guess I will go. Nothing to lose. I didn't even
Yeah.
know Celine knew who I was.
I mean, it's
Anyway.
definitely a good opportunity to meet people, and you'll probably be able to get some interesting goods.
Yeah, I'm hoping so. Although I'm a little broke,
Yeah.
but it's okay. Maybe I can get
I mean,
something
you could
little.
probably sell some stuff at the pawn shop. That'll make you a good
Oh,
couple
that's so
pieces.
true. Yeah. That's so true. So true. Ooh. You did not see anything.
No, I saw nothing.
I don't know. Anyway, give me why don't you give me a tour of
Yeah,
your
you
house?
know, it's not very big. It's it's kind of just this. Then we got the outside area.
Can you watch the sunset from here? Or
I've
the sun?
watched it
Which one?
so
Oh,
many times.
sunrise.
Sunrise, yeah.
Oh, yeah! Same difference.
Yeah, pretty much like the same thing, right?
Oh, yeah, if you round it up, it's the same.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
It's like the same 24 hours.
Exactly. So, like, what is the matter, man? Oh,
It's.
it's so pretty, though.
Oh my gosh. I love
Oh.
watching the sunrise from here.
Gosh, this is so nice. You can just wake up and then see the sunrise right
Yeah.
here. Aw.
Always so pretty. I
So
love
lovely.
it.
Well, oh my goodness. So, well, I guess you could just tell me about yourself, because I honestly don't know that much. Judge
Yeah.
Macho.
Well,
Well.
I came from the Demon Plane, Sloth specifically.
Oh.
Yeah, if you've
Ah.
heard anything about it, it's like I've heard Jay describe it as the sleepy town.
Sleepy town.
There was like a lot of farms and stuff like that. It was
Huh.
kind of awkward.
Yeah, that.
But
Yeah.
I ended up moving
Huh.
here and it's been a lot of fun.
Huh. Yeah, I
Where are you
mean.
from? Sorry.
No, you're fine. I didn't really live with people. I just kind of lived up by forest near the valley.
Oh.
And then I came here. I was just taking a little nap, and then I saw the village. I was like, oh, let's go in. Why not explore? 'Cause I don't know. I was kind of afraid there was just gonna be a bunch of humans, so that definitely would have been
Yeah.
the worst case scenario
Have you had
for
a
me.
bad experience with humans?
Yeah, I have a
Oh.
couple times, and humans are just so nasty to mythical creatures. So,
Yeah. I've kind of had both experiences, being honest.
oh, really?
Yeah. I've seen the nice side of humans. My dad is
Oh.
one, but I stayed in the demon plane since it gets a bit hard when you're the only half demon around, you know?
Yeah, I can imagine. I know how that feels, being the only one.
Yeah.
Kind of sucks,
Either
but
way, I was still the only one, but at least I fit in a little more.
that's true. But yeah, I don't know. Is there a lot of humans in the valley? Because I've only met one.
I know of two. There's one named Physic.
Oh.
I haven't
Oh.
seen him around much.
I don't think I've ever seen him, but I saw his house on the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, he lives quite close to where I live, so.
Yeah, I definitely I'm not sure how to feel. I've only met him once, and it was during the festival. He was running around asking anyone if they knew anything about Celine, and I was new, so I knew nothing about Celine.
Oh, that's interesting.
But we did get to talk a
That's
little bit.
fine. Well,
Other than that, I don't.
mm-hmm.
Oh, I know of one more human, Moon.
Oh,
They're a
Moon.
pirate. Not a particular fan of
Pirate.
demons, I found out pretty fast. Yeah, pirate.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. Well, do you know why?
About the pirate or the demon part?
Oh, the demon part.
I'm not actually sure. I know it's something that happened before I got here, but.
Huh. Well, yeah, I guess everybody has their reasons.
I don't
I mean,
particularly judge, you know?
no, I
I
guess I'm
understand
not
why some
interested.
people don't like demons. I've met some of the worst of us, so.
Oh.
Yeah!
Yeah, that I'm sure you would, yeah, definitely know. I've got a
But.
question though.
Yeah.
Have you so you only mentioned two. So, have you ever met a human called Mars?
Oh, Mars. Yeah, good guy.
Oh. Oh,
I had a not so great doctor experience with them, but it was kind of my fault, being completely honest. Whole smacking into a tree thing.
Oh, wait,
He
what
was
happened
the
though? Oh.
he was trying to give me medicine, and as it turns out, it wasn't medicine. It was actually the person who lives right over there, Honey's blood or
Oh.
something that he happened to have on
Blood.
hand that he accidentally gave me instead. Long story short, almost
That's
died.
nasty. What? How could you have almost died from blood?
I don't actually know. I mean, Honey
Huh?
is a weird story to begin with. They used to be a statue, now they're
Huh?
not somehow, and they have a heart made of mithril, so I guess that made it toxic or something. I'm not quite sure. I knew it
The
tasted
blue
like.
stuff?
Yep.
How is that even possible?
I. Something about it. I think a god.
I didn't even know that was possible to live. Have a
Yeah.
heart for mithril? So what? They got blue blood?
Yep. No,
Oh
actually,
my.
they actually do have blue blood.
Hold up. What? Oh my gosh. That's
It's
crazy.
wild. Reason it got confused for medicine, actually.
Oh.
Yeah. I know Mars didn't mean it. He was very obviously freaked out afterwards.
Yeah.
But
I guess. Although, still don't like humans. I guess I
yeah.
just.
I
I don't know.
understand that. It's hard.
Yeah, I think it's definitely going to take longer than just like one visit for me to feel comfortable.
Yeah. Humans in general are kind of just like a. It's hard.
Yeah,
They're
it's
definitely a
definitely
lot
hard.
more quick to judge than a lot of magical creatures.
Definitely. And I think more destructive than some.
Yeah.
But don't know. But at least it's not all humans here. Get to meet a
Yeah.
variety of people.
Everyone here is nice at the end of the day, minus Celine.
Oh, yeah.
Never
Well.
actually met her myself, but I don't really plan to, being honest.
No. Well, I guess I'm going to if I'm going to the auction.
Yeah. Maybe you'll tell me how she is.
I definitely will. Well, I guess that's going to be a time where I'm meeting a lot of new people, so
Yeah.
that's exciting. But man, I still can't believe. So you drank basically mithril blood, I guess,
Yep.
technically. That's so
Yeah.
weird. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Gosh, that's basically like, ugh.
I
That's
don't.
like just basically drinking metal.
Yeah. I can tell you it
Ew.
definitely tasted like metal. I was just
Eh.
assuming it was fine because, you know, Mars is a doctor and.
Ew.
Yeah.
That's so
And I know it was
gross.
a mistake because it was kind of like a. It definitely wasn't expected. You wouldn't
No, I can
expect someone to
imagine.
just face plant into a tree while flying.
No.
But I don't
Well,
really blame him for it, but
yeah, I guess.
still is a little awkward.
Yeah, I can imagine. I haven't seen Mars though in quite a while.
Oh, have you
Or
met
Katie, I
Mars?
guess. Yeah. Had a little bit of a doctor visit, but
Oh.
yeah, it was okay, I guess, but I didn't know they were human. I don't know why I didn't realize it until I asked them, but
Yeah. They
kind
don't
of
really
freaked me out.
act very human-like, you know?
No. I think if they're human, I probably would have liked them a little better. Sounds mean, but it's just hard.
It's, yeah, especially when you have previous experiences. It's rough.
It is just, I don't know, maybe with time, but
Yeah.
guess we'll never know.
I'm at least glad humans here are better than humans other places. I had some not great experiences.
That is very true
Most can be on
from what I've
stay
seen.
in the overworld, but
Yeah,
you can only
most don't.
imagine what would happen if a demon walked into a human town.
Oh my goodness, I can
Yeah.
absolutely imagine what would happen.
So I stayed in demon place.
I don't blame you
Yeah.
because you would stick out like a sore thumb.
Yeah. Luckily I was too young to remember it.
That happened? You walked into a human town?
Well, I mean, I was going to stay with my dad, so one day I just kind of came out of the house and people were very confused, to say the
Oh
least.
my goodness. I can imagine.
Yeah.
I mean, at least I can kind of blend in, but like definitely
People,
stick out a little bit.
yeah, I've gotten some surprised reactions from people, adverse reactions. Someone got so surprised that they stole my name.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Like, how do
Yeah.
you steal someone's name?
Faye.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah.
So what does it mean when you steal someone's
So
name?
basically, when you meet someone and you can go up to them and say, if you're a fae, you can go up to someone and say, can I have your name? And if you word it exactly like that and they give you their name, apparently that just gives you rights. It's
That's kind of
weird.
scary. So, like, I don't want anyone stealing my name.
I
I like
mean,
my name.
all the fae here are nice, it's just I kind of caught them off guard.
Wait, so who stole your name?
Jay.
Oh.
She didn't, she was caught off guard, you know? I don't blame her, to be completely honest. If a
Yeah.
demon walked into, I don't know, maybe the analogy doesn't work for me because, you know, I am a demon.
What? There's a
But
demon walked in, but I am a demon.
some demons are not the best. So I understand why she did it, you know?
Yeah,
She
I
was
guess.
just doing what was best for the valley.
That makes sense. Yeah. I mean, I don't have much experience with mythical races, I guess. Just mostly humans.
Yeah.
I've seen a couple, like fairies and fays, but I
Yeah.
don't know much about them, I guess.
I've seen a couple of
Yeah.
elves,
Oh yeah.
a couple of different species like that. I've seen elves, I've seen humans. That's angels, whatever honey
The
is.
honey? Oh,
Yeah.
yeah. Wait.
This
Oh,
place.
they have wings? They have rain
Yeah.
angel too?
Although I don't think they always had them.
Oh.
More recent development.
That's interesting.
I think
That's
about it. I don't know if I remember
weird.
how they got them.
Oh. That would be.
Probably just made them. But
Yeah, probably. Rich people things.
I mean,
So
hey.
unfair.
Someday you could be rich. Just open up another shop and devote your entire time and free time and every ounce of your being. Yeah.
Oh, you sound like you have some experience.
We are out of stock again. It's fun.
Sounds interesting. Oh. Well.
It's my own fault for opening another shop. Oh, thank
Yeah.
you.
Chocolate.
Oh my
You're
gosh, this looks so
welcome.
yummy. Thank
It
you.
is. It's from Artemis's Bakery, I believe.
Oh, I think. Do I have. Nah.
Yummy.
I have a surprising amount of bagels. Do you want to try a bagel?
My gosh, yes. Bagel. Oh my goodness. I don't think I've ever had a bagel before.
Bagels are good. There's someone in the valley actually named Bagel.
What?
Me and them
They're
are
just
kind of to blame for all the Hoovers around.
really?
And for the
You
Bee
guys did
Mafia.
this? Huh? That was you guys?
Long story short, Bagel wanted to do a prank where they put Hoovers everywhere and put signs like, "We are
What the
watching,"
heck?
and to scare people since.
Ah, that's lovely.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah. But they're not coming. It's just to scare people.
Well, that's good to know at least.
Yeah,
Well,
I'm gonna
but
be
you're welcome, coming
honest.
away.
I kind of have felt like I don't know if Bagel started telling people that it's just a prank, or I don't know if it's gone too far at this point, but it's fine.
Oh, I mean, who knows? I'm sure some people will be able to figure it out eventually.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah, maybe I'll just
Maybe.
start telling people, you know?
You know, maybe you should. Maybe you should.
I figured Bagel would start doing that when he got too much, but I don't think they have, and
Oh.
it's
Well, that's
fine.
wonderful. Man, that's another person I've never even met either.
Yeah,
OMG.
half Endarion. I don't know what the other half is,
Oh.
being completely honest.
I don't think I've met anyone that was an Endearion before either.
I know
Ugh.
that Artemis is sh a half Shulk, half elf.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think so. If I remember, although I did meet them quite a while ago.
Yeah, I saw them a bit more recently.
Oh, that's fun.
I'm pretty
Ooh.
sure that's what they are. I could be very
I'm pretty
wrong.
sure too, if my memory doesn't deceive me, but I'm
Yeah.
not gonna lie, I don't always trust my memory.
That's fair.
But
My memory doesn't tend to be the best.
me
I'm
neither.
surprised I
It's pretty
remember the
bad.
names of everyone in the valley so easily.
Me too. Although I guess I really only know three people. I guess four now. Woo! But don't worry, I
Although
will remember your name. Hehe. It's very easy to remember.
yeah,
It's
if you
jelly.
ever forget, I guess those signs across the valley about those jelly donuts are a good reminder.
Oh yeah, I've seen those. That's so true.
Have you
I'll
tried
never
one?
forget. I don't believe so.
I'm gonna be honest, they're not the
Yeah.
best.
You don't
Like,
like jelly?
I love everyone else's, like everything else that Artemis has baked. Maybe it's because
You
it's jelly, you know?
don't like jelly, but you're jelly?
I don't know why my parents would name me after jelly, but to be honest, it's kind of a crap food. Doesn't even like fill you up
That's
very
so weird.
much. It's like, ugh.
Oh. Cannibalism. I mean,
Cannibal.
what?
Maybe that's fair. I'm guessing because
Well,
you hadn't
yeah.
heard of Selene, you haven't heard of the other deities as well, then.
I didn't even know there was any.
So, I don't, to my knowledge, they're not gods, because.
Huh.
But because everyone calls them deities? It's strange. I'm still kind of learning. But
Huh.
We've got Celine, I think a shapeshifter. Steal
Oh,
souls.
that's a little scary. Good to know.
Just so you know what they look like, I think they look similar to Artemis right now.
Artemis. That's weird. Why do they
But
look like Artemis?
I don't quite know. I think so. I've heard they take the form of people, but like now they've chosen Artemis of all people, so I'm very confused. So if you see someone that looks like Artemis with like, actually, I don't know what the differences are. I'm gonna be completely honest. They told me them, but I don't remember. But if you see someone that looks like Artemis, that's just not Artemis, then it's not Artemis.
Oh, well, I definitely have to keep a lookout for that.
Yeah.
That's weird.
And then we have Karma, who's a demon. Actually, one of the reasons I came here,
Oh.
because she's not around right now. I think she's back in the demon plane, to my knowledge.
Oh.
But she was
Oh.
kind of the, from what I heard, she was kind of the law enforcement of the valley, making sure that, like,
Ooh.
everyone, nobody
La.
commits crimes. I'm not quite.
No crimes.
But she's also a princess, so that's pretty cool.
Huh?
Yeah, no, I was
Huh.
pretty surprised because I always knew her as Karma the princess. And when I came here,
Ah.
everyone knows her as Karma, just a cool guy.
Oh. Huh.
And I like it's been a weird shift.
Yeah, that would definitely be a little funky.
And then the last one is the one that's least known about. I think their name was Warren.
Oh, Warren.
Yeah, we don't know what they are, what they look like, anything about them. We just know that they exist and that they were like super powerful or something.
Oh, yeah, I don't know anything about that.
Yeah. So that's the deities.
Huh.
I just kind of wanted to explain. I feel like it's useful information to have around here.
Yeah. Yeah, that definitely is useful. Hopefully I remember it.
Yeah, people mention it a lot, especially with the current stuff.
Oh? Yeah.
I think there's like, I don't know, it's like there's like logs and just kind of figuring out everything that happened here before we were here.
Oh.
So,
Oh.
just in case someone mentions it, it's useful to know.
Oh. Ah. Yeah.
Man, the hinges on that are really loose. I need to replace that soon.
Uh-oh. I think I made it. I think we made it a little looser too.
Yeah. Oh
We'll see.
I think it's fine. It'll work. It's fine.
Probably
It's probably
fine.
fine. Don't
Because I
tell
would not
Honey
be able
that.
to fix it.
I think
Oh.
I know how to fix it.
Oh, okay. It's fine.
Yeah. It's fine, you know? What?
It's fine. Well, it's no evidence.
No evidence.
No evidence.
No one
No
will
evidence.
know it's us, even though I live here.
No. Well, just blame it on the Hoovers.
Hoover, you're to blame, okay?
Yeah, sorry, I'm blaming this on you, buddy.
Yeah, you know,
Yeah.
like if anyone asks, I mean, you can't really speak, so like you can't
Yeah,
even
you
really.
can't object.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just keep on
So,
doing
like,
what you do best.
exactly. Like, what are you gonna say now?
Oh! It's
I
fine. You're
don't like
fine.
this.
You're fine.
I'm just gonna slowly back away.
Anyways, where do you live?
Oh my gosh. Definitely not now you're here. I could show you. It's quite close to where Katie lives. And I guess kind
Oh,
yeah.
kind of the kitty lives underwater. Found that out really quickly. We couldn't put any hoovers there.
Yeah, I also found that out when I went to go leave a little message. I was like, oh,
Yeah.
this is actually underwater.
Yeah.
So, quite lovely,
Especially
but,
because, like, underwater is kind of ugh. So,
oh, do you not like water?
yeah. Apparently, it's one of the. It's not apparently. It's one of the many things that can hurt me.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. That's interesting.
Yeah.
I mean, water's okay, I guess.
Yeah.
Kind of need it to live, though, so personally, I
Yeah,
like it.
I can drink it. That's fine. It's just like when it touches my skin, it's just ugh.
Huh. You can drink it, but it's not good on the outside. Oh, that is a wall.
Yeah.
Huh. That's quite interesting. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm breaking everything today.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. There's a pig.
Why are
Hi.
you here?
Let's go.
You have leads. Oh, I also have
I do.
leads.
Friends.
I have so much
Friends.
random stuff in my inventory.
I know, me too.
I
I
was
do
kind of just
too.
like working on some
Yeah, I
stuff
mean.
for the shops and it just
Ooh.
forgot to put it away.
Yeah, I usually forget to put away my stuff too. Might as well keep it on hand anyway.
Like, who needs 68 minecart rails?
What?
Yeah.
Well, I don't think I have that, but here's my beautiful portal
Oh.
that I always forget to use, so I conveniently just walk everything. Which is a
That's
little bad.
fair. I understand
Wait a
that.
minute. My. Uh-oh. I just realized I don't think my pig came through. No! I must go back for pig! Oh my goodness, you gotta get through the portal part first. Get over. Oh, come on. Get in the portal.
You got this.
Get in.
Just, oh!
Yeah! Get in.
Yeah!
Yay! Yay! It's
Hope
been done.
that wasn't
Oh,
anyone's pig.
also. Hehe. Huh?
Hope that wasn't
Pig?
anyone's pig.
Oh, whoa! Why is it running away so fast? Come down.
It's
Oh, yeah, I hope it wasn't anyone's. I know. There's
probably
also a
fine.
shrieker. So,
Oh, is that what that is?
don't
I
you.
thought I was so confused. There's
Yeah.
one under my house, or that was under my house at least.
Oh, I do not like them very much. Oh.
I guess it's not under my house anymore.
Well, that's good. Oh my goodness, get in here. Anyway, this is my humble abode.
Oh,
Don't
this
mind
is
my
so
two
pretty.
goats. Thank you. These are my horses that I definitely didn't forget the names for, but I swear I already named, but.
Maybe we could have a horse. Oh, I forgot to show you my horse. We should have a horse planet. I
Oh,
have a
we
horse named
should!
Beelzebub, and
No
he's kind of
way.
lonely, gonna be completely honest.
Oh, they could be
They could be
buddies.
buddies.
Oh my gosh.
I think they get.
Horse
Would you guys want to get along with my horse? His name is Beelzebub.
I think that's a yes.
Here, bribery.
Bribery. Yes. I
I think they like that.
say yes.
I say yes.
Yes, all I know. I think this one is Bartholomew, and then this one. It's something. We're just gonna pretend I remember. Anyway, this is my upstairs, and this is my child. Don't steal my child, or I will steal your
Is that a
ankles.
mithril block?
Yes. I've had several attempts to steal my child.
Oh, don't worry, your child is safe with me.
Thank you. At least someone. Unlike of someone named Katie.
Katie tried to
Who?
steal your child. Out of all people, I didn't expect Katie, but then again, I haven't.
Yeah, my child. Anyway,
You
this
guys
is
are
my
right, it
humble
really is.
abode.
Yeah.
My little humble abode that I made. Yeah. Trying to build a tree, but
Oh, yeah. That's...
I do not like that.
Where could it be coming from?
I don't know.
Is
I
it?
tried to look for it and I could not find it.
Ah, they're so scary too.
I know.
I was at home
Not
one
exactly
day,
pleasant.
and I found a shrieker. Like, I didn't know it was a shrieker, so I thought like something horrible was happening.
Ooh, yeah, it definitely freaked me out the first time I listened to it.
Yeah.
But my
I'm
favorite thing
guessing
to do.
someone just pulled a prank on us or something.
Probably. I'm thinking. I mean, although my favorite thing to do to get, because I don't like to use stairs. This is my favorite thing. You get to jump off. And then, well, I guess you don't like water, but. Oh, you can. Oh my gosh, you're so smart. You're so smart. Oh, you're just going all the way down there.
It's fine. I got rockets.
You could fly.
Ow. I'm fine.
Are you good?
I'm good. I'm good.
Let's not have another accident.
Yeah.
That would probably not be so good.
I'm better at flat, not great still, but
Well, at
to
least
be
you're better
fair, I
than
hurt
before.
myself just running around, so I
Oh. Well, yeah, happens to me
Who
too.
doesn't need a little
Just a little
face
clumsy.
injury?
Exactly, it just builds character.
What are these? Are
Makes
these
you a
like little
clipper.
ducks?
Oh, these are my sons. This is Jared and this is Pablo.
Hello, Pablo. Hello, Jared.
They're supposed to be ducks.
I think they're very good ducks. I like them.
Aw, thank you. Hee hee. I love Jared. They're my sons. Hee.
He's beautiful.
Aw. Thank you very much. I put a lot of effort into building my son. I love him very dearly. OMG. Yeah.
Yeah.
I
Man, your
was
house
just
is
staring at some.
beautiful.
Oh my goodness, yours as well. It's so cute.
Thank you. Honey did
I
most
love
of
all the
the
lovely.
building on
Oh.
it.
Well, that's okay. You
Honey's
know.
really good at it. Like, Angel's done so much work around our area. It's awesome.
Really? Man. Oh, that sounds so awesome. I wish I was. I mean, I guess I'm okay at building, but. Could have done a little better with my sons, but I still love them.
They're beautiful sons.
Aw, thank you. Thank you. Hugs. 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 OMG. Oh, man, I thought I would be hungry, but I'm not even hungry, so I can't even eat this bagel.
I'm not hungry enough to eat your pie either.
Aw,
Maybe it's because
man.
I had lunch not too long ago.
You know what? Yeah, that would make sense. I had a little snacks. Maybe if I
Yeah. I've been learning how to cook for
just.
myself a bit recently.
Ooh.
It's been hard.
I love cooking.
Recently, I learned how to make mac and cheese.
I don't know what that is, but it sounds
Oh,
delicious.
you don't know what mac and cheese is?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna have to bring you over, and I'm not great at it, but I can make you. It's like, okay, you know what cheese is, right?
Yes,
Do
I
you
do know
know
what
what
cheese is.
noodles are? Okay,
Yes,
I'm really
yes.
not sure what they have here, so that those were genuine questions.
Oh.
So there's like
Yes,
these
yeah.
noodles, and like you dunk them in these like there's like a certain weird like shape, and like you dunk them in cheese, and it's mac and cheese.
That sounds delicious.
It's a meal I had a lot in the Demon Plane, but you don't exactly
What?
have mac and cheese, like quick do things over here, so.
No. I've never even heard of it either. Man,
Yeah, maybe
I
that's
need to
more of
try
a
this.
human city thing.
Yeah, I guess so.
Since the times where I would go over there and like I'd mostly sit there at my dad's house, but like the times I'd go over there, he'd just give me like 50 of them and I'd bring them back to the demon plan with me.
That sounds so awesome. You're making me jelly now. That sounds so good. Oh,
Wait, I'm
I'm a
making you
chemist.
me?
Huh?
I'm making you me?
No, I like mac and cheese.
Oh.
Oh.
Sorry, I
I see
for
what I said. I'm seeing. You got me.
it's my favorite joke to make.
I'm turning into jelly. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh
Next thing you'll know,
no. But
little demon
literally or
horns will pop out.
figuratively. Oh, we'll be twinsies. Oh, don't worry.
Between
I got ears all right.
Oh yeah.
Jelly squared.
Jelly square.
Hee. So cool.
I don't think I bought any from this. Maybe I need to buy some ears from the store.
I think you should. We could be twinning.
We could.
We could be so cute. We could be
We
twinning.
could be the cat duo.
Oh God, yes.
Cat duo.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm really glad we bumped into each other, Rose.
Me too. This is so fun. Oh, I think I needed this. I just
Oh,
needed
yeah.
something
Oh, me
chill.
too. Everything's been either high stress or literally nothing's going on, and so I decided to learn how to make mac and cheese. Like, there's no in
Yeah.
between.
No in between.
So,
Yeah,
I'm
I feel
glad to
you.
just. I'm glad to be able to hang out.
Me too. Me too. Bye bye. Hey. But you will have to give me some mac and
Yeah.
cheese and teach me.
Oh, for
I need
sure.
to know the ways of the mac and cheese.
I'll
I
definitely have to
must.
invite you over once I perfect the recipe.
Yeah, I would love to come over. I will eat it all up. Yum, 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 yum.
Man, I love those. I can't get over those cat ears.
Thank you, thank you. I know I look quite exquisite. Oh, that's my fingers. Hee hee. I'm a little kitty cat. Meow.
Meow.
Whoa, oh my
Anyway.
goodness. Yeah.
I might head off for learn to perfect that mac and cheese recipe so I
Oh
can
yeah. Oh yeah, definitely.
invite you
Definitely get
over
that mac and cheese
sometime.
perfected. And yeah.
It was awesome meeting
It
you.
was
Seriously.
awesome meeting you too. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited to learn the ways of mac and
Oh
cheese.
yeah. I haven't seen anyone make. I've seen like pies. I've seen a bunch of baker's goods. I've seen all that stuff, but no one's learned how to make any pasta-based stuff. And so, I mean, hey,
Yeah.
maybe I'll be the first.
Yeah, you'll be the first. Woo! That's exciting.
Or maybe I'm not, and I just nobody talks about learning pasta.
You never know. Hee hee hee. Hee hee.
But I'm gonna get going. It was awesome
Yeah.
meeting you, Rose.
Definitely do that. Same to you, Jelly. Farewell. Bye-bye.
That went well. Huh. Rose is nice. Surprised I haven't seen them around, though. I guess we've kind of just missed each other. It's not like I haven't met everyone in the valley. I've still been missing people. Like, I haven't seen Melora. I haven't seen Bean. I haven't seen so many people. Maybe this is the time that I can start doing that. Actually, I should probably finish what I started and actually check the shop. Maybe it's not a big deal. As I was saying earlier, the damage is already done, you know? Bagel said it was fine. And everything is okay. Still not gonna go to the auction. Even though I'm not whatever it. Maybe I'll think about it, but out of all things I'd want to spend my mithril on, I don't think Selene is one of them. Oh my God, is that a chocolate pie? That's so good. That's why can't jelly donuts taste like that? They're so good. Maybe I'll pick some up while I'm in the area. So as I said, things can't constantly be going downhill, you know? Things can go uphill. Things ca can. Okay, it doesn't look like she's checked it yet. Where are the cat ears? I guess it's at the bottom. Yes, it's 6 coins. Okay. It's what I desperately need to become the cat girl, the cat person deep inside. Now, chat, the horns not being there isn't canon, okay? It's not canon. The horns are still there, okay, chat? Don't freak out. I'm speaking out of canon. This is out of character. The horns are still there, okay, chat? All right, back in character. Meow. I think I would be a good cat person. I think I would be a good cat person. Oh gosh. All right, bagels. Or not bagels. I'm gonna get some pies. Can't believe that was a small pie though. I'm very full now, though. Definitely not gonna be hungry for a while. Maybe I shouldn't have eaten an entire pie, but. Oh, they're all out. Cookies and cream pie, maybe. Press X to doubt. Oh, come on. I'm a great cat person. Don't doubt my ability to be a great cat person. Like, look at me. I'd be a great cat. Didn't seem like she was able to hear you, Abyssals, though. Which is interesting. I was doubting the horns. Oh. Definitely didn't seem like she was able to see you, though. Or, like, hear you or anything like that, which. I'm kind of glad. I'd rather keep you guys my little secret, you know? I don't know. It'd be kind of awkward to explain to everyone, "Hey, yeah, I have little guys floating around me, shouting things at me constantly." You guys would realize how crazy I would sound. I would should have don't yell louder. I Guys, gals, non-binary pals. It wouldn't have been a good idea, you know, pulling you guys out and saying, hey, yeah, you know, that would. Rather prefer to keep you guys to myself, at least for now. But I don't know. I'm feeling a bit better. I feel like maybe I need to be more confident. Sure, these things keep happening, but I st still seem to have good interactions with people. Just no pranks. No pranks. And maybe let people up front know that I'm not the bad kind of demon. And things will be fine. Probably. Things are fixable. Things are. I don't know. I don't think. I know Abyssals, you guys weren't. I didn't, at least I wasn't able to see you. You guys could have been around longer than I knew. But I guess the whole J stealing my name thing, at the end of the day, she was just being cautious, and I know that. Always watching Wazowski. Man, I love that movie. Put this right here. You passed mischief class. Maybe it's still not a good idea for me to pull pranks, at least on my own. Maybe someday I will. I don't know. Go ahead and I don't know. Lost my train of thought. Oh, wait, no, I remember. Maybe someday I'll pull pranks again, but that's kinda after I have gone ahead and I've done some other stuff. You know, I still have a lot of energy. I think I might go netherite mining. Yeah. I'm assuming you guys don't want to come with again? Yeah, you guys don't seem to like the nether as much as I do. So, I'll leave you guys right in here. I can go do whatever you want to do. I'll be back after I go mining, okay? But. Let's go restock the netherite, huh?